Hi, my name is Aparna and you're watching IndiaGlitz.com. I would say अगर आप लोगों को हॉरर फिल्म देखनी है एंड यू अ फैन ऑफ हॉरर फिल्म्स, दिस इज द फिल्म टू गो आउट एंड वॉच फॉर. पहली इंडियन बॉलीवुड हॉरर फिल्म आई वुड से. वेल एज फार एज माई कैरेक्टर इज कंसर्न्ड, मैगी, आई थिंक शी इज अ स्वीट हार्ट, कंप्लीट स्वीट हार्ट, एंड शी इज वेरी एनर्जेटिक, बबली एंड स्पंकी, स्पॉटी एंड फियरलेस. एंड इन फैक्ट आई वुड से दैट शी इज वन ऑफ द बॉयज, शी हैंग्स आउट विद द बॉयज. एंड yeah, but because it's a horror film, darna to hai hai, so I get like really really scared. And I am sure and I'm guaranteeing you guys, this is a very horrifying film. It's gonna scare you off the theaters. I've worked in South Films and I've auditioned for a lot of films, and I actually consider myself lucky that my screen test was selected by Vikram Bhatt. I think all of us were like house on fire, because we had like a couple of days of workshop, like 4-5 days, and we became such thick friends that when we actually started shooting, there wasn't even a day where we actually thought that we were shooting. It was like one big blast. This I would actually want to tell you. There are three people who are the most notorious in the whole gang. One is me, one is Karan, and one is Nishant. Hum tino hamesha kuch na kuch naughty karne ka sochte the. Naughty nahi, I'm sorry. Actually some adventurous and something scary. We wanted to actually explore the whole hotel, because it said that it is haunted, and where we were shooting was quite spooky. But hum log sirf third floor mein shoot karte the, but three of us, Nishant, me and Karan, we used to go to the exteriors and the interiors and explore the whole area. So there was this one point of time where we actually went to this floor, and wahan pahunchte lift band ho gaya, we were stuck over there, and there's this one door which actually slammed on us. And I don't believe in it, but I had to believe in it. It was really scary, and we wanted to come down, but lift band ho chuka tha. And after a few minutes, somebody actually came up and took us down. There are a lot of them. The recent film which we watched, Conjuring, that was very scary. And then there is The Possession, and then there is the Exorcism of Emily Rose. There is one called The Pact. And in fact, I'm a big horror buff, I should tell you. I must have seen all the horror films. Why not? The thing is that you should be comfortable doing whatever you're doing. And I think that I'm in love with such a genre, which is horror, that I think this would be a perfect launch for me. After this, I have another horror film lined up. That's a Bollywood film. It's called Mumbai 125 Kilometers. It's made by Hemant Madhukar. And I have another promotional song and item number done in Malayalam horror film. Though of course I don't want to be typecasted in horror films, but I have horror films lined up, and I have other South films which I've done, which I've already released and done very well. Hopefully, of course, I'm hoping for something better to come. And I hope that after watching this kind of role, this horror film of mine, people don't just give me only horror and give me something more also.